Always love in Daddy's hands. There was always.